What's up, guys? It's 2:30 on Friday. I'm about to eat my first meal. It's a Supreme salad from Sombrero. I needed something green, something cold, and that's gonna be my first meal.
Here it is. Love this thing. Jalapeno ranch. We're good to go.
All right, I'm about to eat this meal and take a nap, because dude, I'm feeling that way again. Just like super tired. I wonder if it's a weather change. I get like this sometimes, and it's kind of like, I just gotta rest. And I'm not a complainer, but dude, I gotta take a nap. I'm about to fall asleep. I think I have narcolepsy. Okay, so, about to eat my salad and chill. HGTV. The only clean thing on TV. Get y'all pumped up. It's kind of clean, if you know what I mean. I was gonna take a nap after my meal, but I have no time. I'm going to play music with some friends and my dad. So I'm gonna drink a little bit of Rockstar just to get me going. All right, because I haven't had any caffeine today and I can't drop off caffeine. I've done that before.
Don't turn your back on me, baby. Just might pick up my magic. spell on me, baby. Got your spell on me, baby.
Me and Gordon went to the gym pretty late tonight, like at 7:30 maybe. Decided to make it a late sesh. Kind of busy today, played music this afternoon. And so yeah, we decided to just go late and we did chest and shoulders. Yeah, that's what we did. And it was a good workout, another solid workout today. I haven't eaten my second and last meal, so I'm about to do that. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys what it is. And yeah, thanks for watching again. I have some Heber National and eggs. I'm gonna mix egg and Frank, Heber National. And some egg, I already said that. Some bread, whatever else I could find, because I have a lot of food to eat. I've eaten once today and it was a salad. This is 2 eggs and 4 servings of egg whites. This is 1 Heber National hot dog. Macros aren't that good on these. 13 fats just in one of them. So you can only eat those if you got a bunch of fats to spare. Cook that bad boy and then I throw this in there. I'll now add my toast. You mad, bro? Okay, I'm gonna have some of these Annie's cheddar bunnies for my crunch. And then I'm making toast and I'm gonna add this jelly. It's a strawberry something something or other. Here it is.
Good.
Post-meal treat, whatever this is, count it yourself. It's me, Orange Face. Ice cream was amazing. Gonna finish off the night with this bad boy. Get my proteins in. I got quite a few to go. I'm probably not gonna hit them today, so. Today is the 9th of October, Friday. Thanks for watching, like and subscribe.